Yeah. Keep working.
All right, thanks, Tim.
Where's Andre?
What happened to Andre?
Where is Andre?
I think he's outside.
Okay.
He's outside.
I was upstairs asking, what happened to Andre?
What happened to Andre? Make it work. Make it work.
I've been down here turning these into grass.
Designers, look out for Andre. He's our little lamb, okay?
To expect this to hold up just as the material?
No.
Carry on.
Carry on.
Right. I always have to start my sentences with Andre. It gets me into the character. I say, Andre, you really embarrassed me tonight at Red Lobster. There's already a big age difference, Andre, and you acting like a big baby and throwing a plate of lobster in my lap at dinner is not appropriate.
I just kind of created this little story in my head that, you know, Tim and Andre had this romance going.
Andre, but I still think we can make it work.
Why are Tim Gunn and I together in your sick, twisted world?
Andre is laughing along with it. I'm a little bit like, oh my God, does Tim Gunn know about this joke between him and Andre?
If we continue to fight in front of my colleagues at Red Lobster, we're gonna have to break up.
They've gone through the honeymoon period and now they get into these little squabbles at Red Lobster.
We're gonna try to make this work. You and me, let's make it work.
Is there anyone out there like Santino in the world? I don't think so. And if there is, don't call me, please. Because one is enough.
Santino, what happened to Andre?
What happened to Andre?
I want to hear more. I understand you're doing a devastating impersonation. And I want to hear it.
Oh my God.
Tim.
Oh,
you're gonna
no.
make me
oh
like.
Oh my God! He's confronting him on.
Today, you know, we've been talking, and I've just been like talking in your voice.
What have I been saying?
You and Andre go to Red Lobster.
And I go to Red Lobster.
Yeah, and then you guys get into an argument, and then you're like, Andre, stop doing this. Every time we have a little tiff, you go and run in the bathroom. What happened to Andre?
It's all you know. What happened to your own mind?
I'm sorry, right. Tim. You know it's with love.
I do know. And I love you back.
Thanks, Tim.
All right. All right. I'm verklempt.
I think it's probably the one time when anyone has ever made Santino blush and really kind of put him in his place in a really funny way.